Interestingly enough, Miss Philippines here lost her parents at a young age, and she plans to volunteer as a grief counselor to help those who've lost family members. Woman with purpose.